essence of not what you hear and read about and think about America even today. But there are many people who think differently, but I never heard from.
Bueno, entonces, como que siempre va a haber gente como que va a inspirar, ¿no? Y que en Estados Unidos todavía sigue abierto.
¡Ay, todavía en Estados Unidos!
So,
entonces,
being sympathetic to the struggles, to the struggles of humanity and humankind, and people who come along and are strong enough to stand tall.